Happening tomorrow, President Biden and House Speaker Kevin McCarthy expected to resume talks tied to the debt ceiling. The two spoke by phone earlier today as the president was returning from the G7 meeting in Japan. Speaker McCarthy says their conversation productive, but adds that no one has reached any common ground as of yet.